not so much the land that suits the mind of the man, as it is the land of man.
Not Charles.